Level one. That's a level 9, that's their boss. Their boss is dead. They got dead dogs then. I killed their dog. Impact I looted has worn off. Headshot. And the guy that was shooting is dead. And then fell off. It'd be really shit if somebody came over here with power armor and tried to kill us. It's like, yeah, you've got power armor, I've got power armor frame. The cheek of it. What are you gonna wear them?
Bitch, you said to hide me. Shoot that bitch.
Bitch down.
Not that bitch. I'm talking about a different bitch. There's a bitch.
The bitch that I killed. Over there. I don't see a bitch.
There's no one over here following me.
Maybe because ooh. There's an armor stand on me.
Is it?
Yeah, I'm in it right now. Challenge complete. Mod a piece of armor. I was just upgrading my gear.
I wonder if I can do that right now, hold up.
Scrap all junk. Scrap 10 mil, scrap 10 mil, scrap 10 mil.
I can make a bunch of leather armor right now.
Everyone can make leather armor.
Switch to modify. There we go.
I've got a few more shotguns if you want one. Well, I've got a pretty good condition and a low level under that.
You can do workbench repairs. You lied to me.
What do you mean?
If you press triangle on repair and you press square, you can use a bunch of materials for repairing.
Repair what?
I'm repairing all my armor right now.
Yeah, you can repair your armor here. You can't repair your weapons here.
At
a different bench.
Right on. Why is that so rare?
I need a left arm and a chest.
I see. Why are left arms so rare?
I don't know. Why are left arms so rare?
Well, I'm gonna see where we should go next.
Probably follow the road.
Mothman Museum?
Sure.
Let's go! There'll be Mothmen there. I wanna go hunting.
Probably not a good idea to sprint everywhere. You're gonna be dead soon.
Oh yeah, definitely. No doubt about that. I got my shotgun now.
Pipe rifle, semi-automatic, recoil compressed, another ship. I currently do not have my shotgun on my hotbar thing. Yeah, I should do the same.
Ooh, one of them had an automatic laser rifle I took off them, apparently.
Really? Damn.
Yeah, burn myself. Get out my shotgun. Oh, I'll make sure.
We're level 10 now. You can use level 10 weapons. Lucky you. I'm waiting to get level 25 so I can use my power armor.
I know, but pretty close.
Good point. You can. It's level 25 for T45. Level 30 for T51.
Oh,
and
God, stuff we can loot.
Level 40 for T60.
You guys' houses, I wonder how many of them are livable. This one right here is, I don't think.
Nope. We've got fire and people firing at us.
People live here. And they're not nice.
They're cultists.
Oh, they need to be some dumb jobs. I helped.
You know people are shooting
that
way. There's people shooting at us right now.
Fucking rat roaches, dude. Fucking rat roaches over here.
Hmm. You say that, and the other guys on the opposite roof are dead. Down the stairs.
Fuck off.
He's down. I just leveled up.
They say like crackhead shit when they die, I don't like that.
Fucking rad roaches.
Another green mine.
Their weapons do practically fuck all in the way of damage.
Headshot. Headshot.
I found a gun that takes my 45s.
Whoa, that's a lot of stuff.
Ooh, a marksman sniper rifle.
I'm getting bullied. I have too much stuff.
Nah, you don't have enough stuff. No, don't fall off. Bastard.
I got the stuff, don't worry.
I didn't.
Bonk.
You do know we both get separate stuff.
I'm so overweight. I can barely walk.
We both get separate gear from these people.
Die.
Oh, shit. I'm a bit... I'm a bit fat. Come down here.
Okay, I'm gonna do something. God knows what he has. We don't know what they have. God knows what it is, but they have something I want.
Is it a fat man?
No, it's a pretty good weapon, though. It's fucking beating the shit out of me, if you can tell.
I'm switching to another weapon. One down. What the fuck are they even hitting me with? Nid!
Oh.
Molotov. Fucking Molotov.
What weapon did you have that was beating the shit out of me? They had a short Gatling gun.
Really?
Yes.
Whereabouts? Up there. Holy shit, how the fuck do I get up there? I jumped down so I could take out the bitches down here.
Hold on, I'm like, wait.
Yes, Sam. I can't place my camp here. I'm not dropping anything. I'm picking up more. It's like, you're gonna drop your junk? Okay, fine, I'll pick it all up. It'll be mine. Ah, fuel tank. I've got a few marksman's rifles.
I'm looking for a spot to put my camp right now. I really need to do a deposit right now.
Hmm.
Hey, level 13.
Yeah. Combat knife.
I cannot put my camp near existing locations. So many Mothman eggs.
Eat them.
Oh my god, there's so many bones from your cave. Thank you. But some person got majorly sacrificed lately.
I hear some cultist prick.
Alright.
I'm trying to open the door now. Oh god, we're actually saying holy Mothman, I join you. Holy shit, what the fuck was that? Just ate my health.
Probably a Gatling gun.
Nah, they've got a pipe rifle. Automatic pipe rifle. Let's take the bad.
My bad, we had to go rush over. Good news, I found a spot where we can get into the liquor where we put down our pants.
Cool.
Bad news is, well, there's more bad news. I don't know what the fuck's in this river. So I can go in them.
The rivers are fine.
Are there not like any Mylarks in these anymore?
No. Not that I've seen anyway. I'm still looting over here.
I know, I need deposit ores.
Scrap items, scrap all junk, scrap this shit. Chest piece, keep that. Right arm, right arm, right arm, right arm, right arm, right leg, right leg, right leg, right leg. Marksman,
I lied, we can't go the way I thought we could.
I've just got 3 marksman sniper rifles. All level 5s as well. One of them is really shit, so I'm gonna scrap that. Yeah. Do you want one of these snipers? 56 damage, level 5.
The
take 308. And they both do 56 damage. Yeah, there's a bitch near me. I'm scrapping a bunch of crap that's on me right now.
Is that boiled water? Oh shit, I'll take that.
Ooh. Ooh, fucking hell! Holy shit! I've got 9 pump action shotguns on me.
What the fuck, Dragon? Who's hoarding them?
I've been picking up everything. Literally everything.
Oh my god.
What?
Holy crap, come to the Mothman statue. There's so many eggs here. How would I know? Did you see the giant Mothman statue, Dragon?
No, I didn't.
There's so many Mothman eggs in
here. Right, so I've still got those 2 snipers.
Cool. I'm trying to find a way to... Oh, I see.
The stairs. What the fuck are you doing? This literal stairs.
I didn't know you can get into here.
There's a front entrance and there's stairs to leading upstairs. I picked both of the locks. Fine, you picked this lock, I picked the downstairs lock.
That's right.
You know the one I used to get in here?
Yeah, I know.
The one that you could have taken to get in here? Ah, damn. Are you sure? Your rad poisoning is not that good.
I know, I have another rad away on me, though, that's why I don't care. I have a strict Gatling gun for level 20. I have 3 pump actions.
Nice. I had 9.
Nice.
Until I destroyed most of them. Right, I'm gonna go kill that bitch.
Yeah, please go kill her, she's being annoying.
As soon as I, add my new weapons to my thingy. Multi-purpose axe. That thing.
Workshop. I'm making a bunch of 308 rounds because I need them.
Hmm. The sounds of it are on the roof.
Yes.
cannot see them.
You missed a Nuka Cola.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a Nuka Cola and you missed it.
Oh, this sniper rifle is amazing. This sniper literally does more damage than all my guns. Not combined, but still.
I just got so much junk, you don't even know.
We just got fully upgraded here.
So much trash here that I get when you use.
And considering I've just scrapped...
She's right by me on this side somewhere.
I just scrapped a bunch of crap so I can hold a lot more. What?
It's like a screenshot of this shit. This shit's awesome. It's like a really cool looking Mothman statue.
I see the massive Mothman statue now with loads of eggs.
Yeah, I know you see them.
Yeah.
Scrap all junk is what I'm about to do.
I've done that a few times. Pre-war money. Pre-war money is actually worth quite a canny bit if you sell it at the first place you go.
Really?
Yeah.
Why'd be keeping that up?
Also, you can scrap it too.
Yeah, I know, I've been scrapping it. There's an ammunition vending machine.
Really? How are you finding all the good
what
shit?
What you got for me, huh? Where are the... Oh. I want... Oh, I can't take all your fission cells. This makes me upset.
Why does it cost caps?
7 caps for a fission cell. You got these Mothman eggs. Like, holy crap.
Ooh.
Like,
yeah.
Were there eggs? There should be one guarding them.
Ammunition vending machine. If only you could sell shit here.
Yeah, like, give it ammo for caps, yeah. I have a bunch of ammo I'm never gonna use, and I can get rid of it.
What is...
I'm afraid to move on to the next place.
Yeah, I want a bow. I've got
it's a power armor stand here, no power armor.
Ooh. Damn. Oh, that's what you meant.
Because I love my axe. I take really good care of it.
I've got another axe if you want it.
What level?
I don't know.
Can you please check it right?
Yeah.
Thank you.
1.
Alright, no, mine's already level 1.
Grapple junk, thank you.
Triple action shot.
Waiting on you, so I can use a bench.
I know, I'm fixing all my guns that I use.
I just keep swapping guns out.
Is that right? Just fix them and only carry one of them?
It's not that... it's not that I'm not carrying one of them, it's the fact that I'm carrying two of every gun, so in case one breaks. Plus I had 9 shotguns that I scrapped before, so...
That's big brain. I want this on that.
Thank you.
I really jumped the scrap. I poured water though. It's pretty good. Aren't disease cures, like, extremely fucking rare?
I don't know.
I don't think they are, because I rarely find that. I fucking breed them.
I've got gunsmith of level 2. I need some screws.
160
Okay. I need to keep fucking screws on me.
Aha, found the place to put my camp. The fuck do I need to transfer here? I do have a lot of weapons still, right? The Gatling gun weighs 18.
I love this sniper rifle. It is now my baby. Right, where we're going.
Right now I'm storing shit.
Should probably do the same. I like how we just run across this place and then steal a load of crap from it and then just leave.
And that's all you gotta do to survive, right?
Yeah. If it weren't for those the impacts we had, we'd be fucked though.
No, we'd be dead.
Ah, I've got 11 stim packs, nice.
I got 9. I also have a level of dice, so I mean, just what am I doing? What should I put this level up in? I would like to open this card pack, yes. Oh, I got a golden one. Blood Survivor, Commander, EMT. Through Hiker, I got some bubble gum. Oscar burned 3,000 calories. He actually left a cake in the oven. The fuck is. What do you say I should put it in? You know what? I need to put it in shrink so I can carry more shit. Oh, that's a good burn. What should I do, pack rat?
Up to you.
I don't know if I should do shotgunner, pack rat. Weight of all junk items is reduced by 25, or your shotguns now do plus 10 damage. Pack rat. Because we're going to be carrying a lot of junk, aren't we?
Yeah.
I have a 3-star pack rat right now.
Store all junk, mods, ammo. And do you need any ammo? I'm about a.
Not right now, enough ammo, so.
How many
I already have a through hiker, apparently, so now I have two of them.
How many fusion cells do you have? I've also got 740mm grenades.
I'm on bridge.
What? What is it? Do you need fusion cells?
Yes actually, because I have an automatic fusion rifle, remember?
Right.
Are you gonna use them now?
No.
Alright, cool. Right, yeah, I'll take them.
You give me bullets I need, I give you cells you need.
Alright, what bullets you need?
At the minute.
Need 308?
Mainly, yeah. And here is fusion cells.
Takes a minute to drop apparently, so yeah. Right.
That's how much I've had on me for a while. I've got 34 arrows.
We need to find a way to make bows. Because bows sound like a really good weapon.
Yeah.
That's not just me, right? It sounds like something that'd be really good.
Hang on, I've got to upgrade, like a level up thing.
Alright.
What would be useful?
I'm gonna run ahead a bit, just see what the fuck there is. Let me see what's ahead of us. Ahead of us? It looks like there's a mine ahead of us.
Hmm.
I'm gonna move ahead to this fucking cave. See if there's anything that I can kill or speed. What we got in here? Gold painted, wood blast, and no mirror rounds. Purified water, hell yeah. Highway 81 sign right here.
I'm heading up the road.
Hold to the mine for wealth before it collapses. You might want a fast shell with me. Because this is an event mine right now.
On me way. You keep calling yourself one.
Reloading!
Were you literally just up the road from me?
I ran away from Protectron. That's never how like hard they were to kill in Fallout 4. They were so fucking hard to kill in Fallout 4. You know? And I just have like Fallout 4 PTSD right now.
You're scared of Protectrons? Wow.
I mean, for Fallout 4, they're really hard to kill.
Black Mountain Ordnance Works. Ooh, Ordnance.
Right, so where is this mine entrance at? If we head right?
This
we're at it, apparently.
This place makes guns and fucking ammo. Or maybe just nuclear weapons. Fucking hell, the the fucking rads here.
Nuclear radiation waves is fucking everywhere.
Who got any Rad-X? You should probably use it then.
Probably should. Rad away 9, I'll take some. So where's the end? I found the entrance to the mine. I'm over here. Door inaccessible. This is not the entrance to the mine.
That looks like a bunker. Maybe it's a Brotherhood bunker. There's Brotherhood factions on this game. And the Enclave. Yeah. Have you looked at the Fallout 76 communities? Yeah, player factions. Probably.
I wanna find that sort of thing. I'm a curious motherfucker. I can't tell that.
I don't see a cave entrance marker.
Shotgun shells, hell yeah.
Why do you do so much damage?
What are you fighting?
Protectron? Dead.
Yes, record sermon. I've got to hack this bitch. Let's see, they still have the old things. Burns. Tells. Obviously, they have the old hidden things.
Cool. Been hacking a bit easy.
Is that you?
Yeah. Rad Scorpion Egg. Bobby Pin. Don't mind me, I'm just looting everything near you. Dog tags.
I can
military grade duct tape. If it was a military grade duct tape and a thing next to you, that'd be a lot easier. Is the hand with fuels, psychotics, footlocker. I only learned how to hack properly after playing a modded version of my air game.
I see. So still a lot of things. So turns was a likeness of one. So was cells. So the letter E in the second spot is the one they have in common. Or S. Is it E or S? So that was not it.
River. Ah.
Probes lower.
What is this?
So it's letter S at the end. No, it's not everything. It's lower S.
Do you need out? John out.
E.
Sorry, I'm trying to figure out what my dog wants.
Delay.
Do you want out? I think my dog wants out. How long do you think you'd sit here for?
Oh, well, until I fucking hack it.
Well, I'm gonna be AFC for a while. come back. I think.
Land defense, ow!
You okay? Yeah, I guess. How much are we gonna waste defending it though?
I don't know. I mean, just using the other weapon if you want. That's all I do.
Holy shit, we got pretty far.
We didn't know we got support back there.
Fast traveling to you. Come on, up! Good girl. Unfortunately, we're completely out of dog food and my cat's only got dry food left.
That's bad.
Yes, it is.
Oh, we're defending against super mutants. Fuck.
Those aren't that difficult to kill.
They are,
not. For you. I was killing them at level 12. On my way.
I forgot to give you my fucking bolts for this.
For what?
Shotgun!
Oh.
Back off!
Oh, my man just helping out. Doing practically no damage with this bitch. Hunting rifle up a skull, caps.
This is a lot of caps.
I only found one person who actually had a. Caps.
What's inside the fucking house?
Stop the Myalurk swarm. Level 20. Apparently, where's Myalurk? Where's the Myalurk swarm, though?
Inside the house, so I killed.
There's nothing actually shooting me. Defend Shrine Meadows. Industrial Farm. That's a thing we passed. There's loads of players there right now. 5 players over there right now. Yeah.
Overcame.
You overcame.
Don't make a joke. I'm about to level up again, actually.
Cool. I might have to head east for a bit. Well, you are. Oh, finally I've got the defended homestead thing.
Look, you don't have to defend it if you don't want to.
It's up to you whether you want to defend things, but I'm gonna head east. What rounds does this take? 38.
Oh, contest! Fuck off.
I can scope out my, area of heading before I get anywhere near it. Cool. With me sniper rifle. Eventually I want to turn one of these snipers into a 50. I've already got 50 rounds. Oh god, I already one-shot these tiny robot things. Liberator Mark Zero. They're a pain in the ass, but at least we get one-shot at sometimes. Fusion cells, steel scrap. I've got 7 more fusion cells for you.
Holy crap, thank you. I have 28 Mothman eggs.
Eat them. Well, Legos on my 38 ammo. Oh god. I was fighting tiny robots. The tiny robots won by eating all my ammo. Yep. Heading straight east. Colors and promises. I don't want them. Heading straight east. Oops. I'm behind you. Apparently. You're right next to me. You're right next to me. Oh. There's a Mr. Handy to your left. And ghouls on a bridge to your right. I don't know. Just saw Mr. Handy. I love this sniper rifle. No, it was to your left. Funny. Well, I was gonna say we could jump off a bridge, but the best way to survive that is to, you know, this amazing thing called power armor. You just drop your power armor off on the ground, you jump in it, and then you jump off. Yeah, I kinda left you.
I can tell.
Thank you. For the compliment.
Hey, I tried to step through the shotgun.
I didn't even loot him. Now he's all the way down there. I'm going insane. Radex diluted. Try not to kill yourself. Yeah. Are you really shotgunning things from far distances? I blew his head off. Yep. I'm just crossing the bridge here. Down. Hmm. Where? Hmm. I'm a shit shot of a shotgun. But the thing that looks like it's a fire engine. Okay. Make sure you're not gonna kill them. No, you kill them, you need a level up. Your target goal is level 20, mine's level 25. Ooh, 338 rounds. Ah, that's a level 2 still. Shit, can't do that one. Radex diluted. Apparently my character's thirsty. I finally just got the reward from the Defend Villains Homestead thing. Yep. Intelligence. Yeah. I'm trying to remember which one is the armor one. So you can upgrade your armor better. US government resupply supply requisition. Nice. I'm thirsty, but my character can wait. Do the money. Well, he's not gonna wake up. Some people actually say that here. You fucking what, mate? Ooh, beer. Purified water. I like a certain type of beer. Yep. That happens on all the games though. I've got a waypoint that tells me to look at a fucking trailer in the east, which is where I'm going. Is any game crashed or? Damn. Ha ha.